Here's one. We were up on a horse ride up in Whidbey Island, up on Whidbey Island above Seattle, oh, several years back, I think. We did this in 2000. And
before my time,
we have this on one of our albums. It's called The Cowboy Has to Sing. Right? It's not a stallion. I love this tune. He can tell when a storm cloud coming. He can feel cold wind in his mane. He won't run and hide. He'll just turn his backside to the wind and the cold and the rain. Now he's for his fair share.
Yeah.
the 70s some, so. You know what, you think that's a great guitar, I almost wanted to give you my hat. Because Burl signed it.
Well, I don't want to have
but I ain't going to give it to you now.
Okay.
I want to keep it.
Good. I don't want it.
Wouldn't make any difference.
Hey.
Oh my God, I hope I remember all the words.
Yeah. Here comes Brother Harv.
Oh, Lord, up there, please help me. Come on,
thank you. deep subject. You dig it and I'll drink the water out of it.
All day I face the barren waste without the taste of water.
I tell you folks that I had the privilege of working with few foreigners on the pioneer for about a year. I don't know why, but they just hired him and after a year, get lost. Anyway, I had a good time with him. I don't think that story is true, because I'd have to be really, really old. And I'm not. Watch the dog.
Oh,
Seat in the front row.